Hey, hey, what's up, mga ka-rides? Morning sa ating lahat at balikbuhay na yung mga tao, mga ka-rides, no? As you can see, dami ng sasakyan, no? Marami ng lumalabas sa lungga. At salamat sa ating may poon na konti lang yung kaso, no? Paliit ng paliit. Kaya ililift up na ng ITF yung ano, quarantine status. Yun. So, yan. Kita nyo mga rides. Vaccination is already required. See? Dami na gano fall in line. Papunta yan sa barangay. Malayo pa dito yung barangay. Andun pa sa kabilang kanto, papunta doon. So, kasi most company ngayon o malls is nire-required na yung vaccination card. No? Which is proven untested na rin naman kasi yung ano, mga ka-rides, no? Yung vaccination, no? Na talagang nakapag-eliminate or naging konti na yung kaso after na nabaksina na yung mga people. Yan, oh, pupunta pa yan doon barangay. Talagang medyo taas yung pila, mga ka-rides. Tsaga lang mga pamilya. Opinion ko lang, no, doon regarding sa rights. No, no, rights ng bawat isa. Okay. Unvaccinated, you have the right not to be vaccinated. However, for the sake of the economy, the company also disclose for those who are not vaccinated, you are not welcome in the respective area. May mga ibang kumpanya na rin, mga ka-rides, na hindi ko lang alam kung that is required ba, no? Or pag, kung hindi siya required, parang ang nire-require lang sa kanila is I think monthly or weekly na testing, no? COVID-19 testing. Dapat may ganun sila. Weekly ata, no? So weekly may dapat ganun sila at their own expense. So wag na kayong magano, no? Magasto yan. Diba? Kumbaga, kung pag-usapan natin yung mga rights natin, may rights kayo. Well, yung company naman, may rights din na alagaan yung institution nila or bihan in their area. So, yun. Require sila. Actually, talagang ano to, it's a kind of debatable ba? Kumbaga, if we say your rights, no, right as a human person, don't think also that you are the only one human. Well, baga, we are in the, ano kasi, we are in the anarchy of this COVID-19 virus. So, and it was already proven by the science, no? Huwag tayong makinig doon sa mga sabi-sabi dyan sa tabi-tabi na magiging ano na. In fact, no? Ay, base natin yung mga balita-balita dyan. May nang affected ba, no? Yung mga naigo, natamaan ng COVID-19, no? At isa pa rin to, mga ka-rise, no? based on study rin, fact finding, mostly natamaan ng COVID-19, and 90% of them na casualties na hindi hindi sinwerte, no, hindi naka-survive, 90% of them are non-vaccinated, no? So only 10 or 1 out of 10 person ang na sabihin natin hindi sinwerte, pero the cause of their death is not actually the COVID-19, it's their comorbidities, no? So this is already proven by the science. Na ano pa bang isipin natin, bakit ba bakit ba maging mas marunong pa tayo sa mga eksperto, ha? Mas marunong pa tayo sa karamihan. Well, that's your right, no? So how about our rights? You only thinking only your rights. How about our rights, ha? Now we are, if we go to the public, then we are also safe, no? Just think of that, mga rights, no? Kaya hindi pa vaccinated dyan. Come on, let's get vaccinated. Alright. So yun. Tsaka siyempre, travel safe. At huwag natin kalimutan, mag-wear pa rin ng face mask, no? Alright, this is Next Ride, signing off. Bye-bye. Bye!